Good morning. Please stand for the prayer, the pledge, and the Holy Cross Man. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you all my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day. For all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, the reunion of all Christians, and in particular, the intentions of the Holy Father this month. Amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Father Moreau, pray for us. Saint Andre, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Holy Cross Man. The Holy Cross Man is a fine gentleman who lives by faith. Devoted to his soul's welfare, he reflects often on God. His daily actions are sanctified by prayer, the practice of virtue, and manly piety. Since sanctity is his goal, he has deep devotion to our Lord, to Our Lady, and to Saint Joseph, patron of his school. The Holy Cross Man is studious. He regards learning as a duty, intellectual perfection as an honor. He knows that his school is his training ground where he has mold himself into a useful man. The Holy Cross Man is loyal to God and country. Devotion to his school and his teachers is demonstrated by his cooperation, zeal, and spirit. He is a friend of all because he is a member of the mystical body of Christ. In a word, he is a man of faith and honesty, of strength and character and self-mastery, of respect for the Christian family and lawful authority, of leadership in the pursuit of the true, the good, and the beautiful. That is the Holy Cross Man.
Camera crew today.
Just me and you. You're the phone. Me and you.
And me too.
Alright, cut it.
Sell your Family Day raffle ticket.
Sell your Family Day raffle ticket for the day off. Day after Halloween. How hard is that?
We need $30,000. We're at about $17,000 right now.
Sell your Family Day raffle tickets.
Whoa, watch out.
Oh, okay, good. I just recorded all of that.
Speaking of Family Day, are you interested in playing basketball?
It'll be a 3v3 tournament for basketball on Family Day. If you're interested in signing up, go to the Holy Cross webpage, click Students, then 3v3 Basketball Tournament. It'll be on Family Day, October 30th. Make sure you sign up. Get two of your best buds. Go head-to-head. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Gonzalez.
Are you going Friday? Tag Gormley Stadium at 7 o'clock. The Holy Cross Tigers will be taking on
John Curtis
Patriots. Thank you, Ms. Bernstein. I'll see you Friday.
Put him on the announcements. Put it on the
Okay, go.
We're coming to Chess Club Friday after school, 8301. All the great minds will be there. Even if you don't know any chess, it doesn't matter. Everybody's welcome. Come to Chess Club.
Go to chess.
Is the audio getting this?
Probably.
Is the audio?
Probably.
Hey, attention all students.
Attention students, stop moving the camera. Attention students who ordered the t-shirt bundle. If you didn't get your t-shirt last week,
see Mr. Ferry.
And the student activities up. Again, you ordered the t-shirt bundle and didn't get your t-shirt bundle.
See Mr. Ferry.
And the student activities up.
I'll tell you when to go. Go.
Did you know that Mr. Ivide auditioned for Jeopardy?
Really?
But he didn't get on?
Why?
For mysterious reasons.
Mysterious reasons?
I have no idea that's true. If we are. Welcome to Wacky Fun Facts on this fun Friday. They're trapped in the elevator so they can't run anywhere. Did you know that Mr. Dumasel actually played tennis with Serena Williams and almost won?
That's wacky.
That's wacky. We may or may not have made up all these facts. I'll see you Friday.
Dang it. Hey, Holy Cross student, did you know that Mr. Ferry played Batman at Six Flags in New Orleans, Louisiana? Well, now you know.
You know Coach Dale Turner swam across the entire Lake Pontchartrain?
No way!
That's wacky if that's true.